Previously on Escape the Night, we had a discussion about what we were going to do next. We were walking after the butler going down to the basement. We found a weird man who was a pastor, and he asked us to help him. We needed to find the rosary and the holy water. Samantha found the holy water, and Tiffany found the rosary. Samantha and Adam had to do the challenge, and Adam sacrificed himself for Samantha. Samantha gave the cross to the pastor, and headed back to the group. There is blood on all of our hands.